Stripping business started in Africa. Long time ago, long time ago, white men went to Africa. And he saw these beautiful black women walking around, singing, dancing, working, living in the nude. Bucket naked. You can see they public hairs. This white man went from village to village to seek out these beautiful black women, watching them perform in the nude. Dennis! Hey, white man got an idea. He figured he gonna go back to Europe, bro, and start his same type of business, take away from my black women's. Try to get those white bitches to dance the same identical way. Huh? But to no avail. Wasn't no shame in our black women. Wasn't no shame in them walking around bucket naked. So he went over to Europe, tried to start the same thing, but it didn't happen. The white bitches told him the most beautiful words you ever want to hear in our profession.
What'd she say?
Baby, the white bitches looked at that white man dead in the eye and told him, fuck that. Pay me. That's why I get 30%.
When can I start?
Immediately.
I just don't think it's fair that you